Now for one of the most famous of Irish ballads, MacCuaisleagh.
There.